hold back this time.
I know. I won't either.
Okay, so like I explained in the Japanese video, this fight is actually not even all that epic. You can loop him from behind. Only difference is now you're slightly weaker because of no room bottle glitch. He has about two things he could do, a spell or he can run forward, so let's see what he does first. Oh, the worst one. And then into a grave. He's probably going to run at me. And now this is when he can just loop him from behind. I should note that since you're on English, you have to realign yourself at one point. I don't know why, but the game starts moving your character model towards the left along with the crosshook. You just push forward and then continue again. If you don't realign yourself, you'll start going off axis and it messes up the entire loop.